Hi, my name is Vishnu Acharya. My first year of work, I joined BNP Paribas in the banking technology side. And in the second year, I actually went ahead and built my own food tech company with my able partners. Always heard that ISB has great faculty, right? They say they come from all over the world. Now that I've studied here, I really understand what it means to learn from such accomplished individuals. Let's talk about Mr. K. Subramaniam. When I was being taught by him, that was the time when he actually was put up as the chief economic advisor of India. Having the opportunity to learn from such personality in itself is an example of the kind of sort of professors that teach at ISB. And so many others, like the chief knowledge officer of NASA is just teaching us a subject at this point. And just a lot of other professors in their host of sort of learnings from their papers, as well as their teachings in the schools that they teach in the US and in Europe and in Southeast Asia. It's all like a very global sort of delivery of education at ISB. And that's been my experience.